The second one is a reload switch. Remember this one, you're gonna need it quite often. If you pull it down, your gun will reload. It's on the other side as well, if anybody's left-handed, so you can easily shoot and reload with the same hand. Also important is this red button over here. When you guys start, it will be on, and then it lights up. If I now shoot, my weapon will give haptic feedback as well. Careful, sometimes when you hold your gun like this and you squeeze really tightly, you can accidentally press it off, and you're not gonna actually see this happening because you have the glasses on. So if for whatever reason you have the feeling your gun isn't working, make sure to check if it's still moving. Because if it's not moving, then you can accidentally switch it off. The solution is simple. Simply press it back on, and you can instantly shoot.
No grenades?
No grenades, no.
What about knives?
All right, any questions about this?
Yeah.
So, like I said, you'll be playing in two teams of five. So, I leave it up to you to decide who's going to be in what team, and especially who's going to go first. The gear is being cleaned right now. When it's clean, the first team will go downstairs right away.
The second team can stay here.
The second team can stay here during their game. They can have a look at the game they're playing. You can have a drink, you can play some pool, or you can warm up with some VR minigames. All up to you. 30 minutes, everything together. So I leave it up to you to divide into two teams. And the first five I'll be getting in about 2 minutes.
We will finish the pool with Alessandro.
Oh, yeah.
But then I'm going to kill me in the middle. The zombie is where I'm like,